Well, here we are. I want to congratulate you for being on time.
Gee, I can't wait till I go to high school.
Don't you ever say that. Stay here. Stay as long as you can. For the love of God. Carry me.
It's about to be honest. You know there's something they're willing to teach. Their boundaries always trying to overreach. Does it seem like they care if I actually learn? To have an A plus school is the number one concern. Hate it when you get that disapproving tone. Seems on about my negatives, you want to drone. My high school diploma, do you care if I win it? Seems like your heart's not really in it. This minute I get suspended, cause I'm some kind of troubled child. But you don't wanna help, it's just tame what's wild. Claiming to care for my future and my health, but I can't fight the feeling, you just care to help yourself. Many times it was me you try to get rid. Looking at me as a thoughtless kid. Always searching for a way that I'm forced to leave. Mr. Schoolman, how is this a plan to weave?
Mr. Schoolman, you're acting so rude. You're uncivilized, you need to be subdued. Mr. Schoolman, is this all a scam? Stop trying to pile on another exam.
Say you're tired of playing this game. Whoa, there's something in common, I feel the same. The only direction that you ever seem to aim is to shoot me down and kill my dream. I'm on the verge of becoming a bright adult, but you're not another one, my words will ever consume. I've been shown concern while I'm mature as a youth, trying to pull me out like I'm a loose tooth. School is where I'm supposed to grow, learn to help with tips in the real world I need to know. It's more of a vibe for cutting down my imagination. The window's bunch of gates blocking out my inspiration. See, life's way too short not to have fun. Let me live as I am, not have me shun. Our reasons to get along, your actions show me none. Mr. Schoolman, with the foolishness, I'm done.
Mr. Schoolman, under your watchful eye, teachers have to feel as if we don't comply with Mr. Schoolman. Ideas and views, your path is starting to be misused.
School to work next day calls for a repeat. I'm just trying to make it as me. Night school is helpful, but concern next to cash. Mr. Schoolman, I don't need your added backlash. People learn through their own different ways. True knowledge is absorbed, not by how I teach your grades. My problems relate to the above and least average. So all these exams can be added to the baggage. Pick up kids for choosing to wear comfortable clothes or doing homework with a piece of wearing headphones. Smoking tree by the toilet or the back wall fence. I'm just kidding, that one's basic common sense. Backpack full of books, messing up my posture. I'm headstrong and stand straight and prosper. Listen up, here's my letter to you so that you understand something's put us through.
Mr. Schoolman, you're messing up my flow. Now's the perfect time for me to let you know. Mr. Schoolman, words compute, sink into your mind, deeply taking root.
Hey, Mr. Schoolman, I'm tired of this shady business that's been going on. I just want some answers, honestly. Kids come to you day after day, years after years, told that you can help them achieve their goals and dreams. But not all of us are given a fair chance. Detentions and suspensions, as well as juvenile arrests, drive us away from learning in a classroom and are teaching us that who we are is not acceptable to fit in with society standards. The punishments are given out as small correctional devices. The outlaws, troublemakers, are at times people who enacted the same offense as another, but are given a more severe punishment because of things about themselves they can't control. Whether it's because of a home's income, frowned upon upbringing, or the color of one's skin, it sets us up for failure. The school-to-prison pipeline is on the rise and has been for decades. The school system and layout as well are quite similar to that of a prison. We need to be taken care of to the best of your ability, for it is your job, and we are the future of it. Listen, I know you're not head honcho, but you have a voice, and I have a voice to speak to you. This is for you, because you have a power that needs to be used responsibly. For these are the truths that some of us go through every day. I hope you reflect on this letter and take action. I will never stop my drive, and I will always have hope. Signed, The Student.
You're still here? It's over. Go home. Go.